I'm here with Miss Mia. And we're at the Brooks Crossing Innovation Lab. What do you do here?
Well, the Brooks Crossing Innovation Lab is a community-based lab that is here to offer STEM and fabrication resources for the community.
That sounds cool. What is it?
All right. Well, what we have here is we have a recording studio so that the community can come in and learn through music. We have vinyl cutters so that the community can come in and make bags and t-shirts. We have laser cutters so that the community can come in and make caddies and baskets and all types of wood items as well as plastic items. We have 3D printers so that the community can also come in and have a 3D model printed out for them. It could be a product that maybe they sell. We have mixed reality with virtual reality and augmented reality, head-mounted displays and tablets. We have design software on laptops so the community can come in and use the design software to design their products. And lastly, we have a wood shop where the community can come in and design and make furniture. They can make other items to sell to start their own business. All types of things here at the Brooks Crossing Innovation Lab.
Wow, that's a lot.
Yes, it is. But it's all for the community, and anyone for all ages can come in to use it on an individual basis, as well as various school trips will be coming through the lab to use the equipment here to expand on lessons that they learn in school. In addition to that, we have industry partners here that can come in and use the lab for team building and also team sharing type activities.
That's awesome. How much does it cost?
That is such a good question. Right now, it's free. It's a community-based center. It's for the community. The industry has pulled together to offer this opportunity for the community to come in and use the facilities. The three primary sponsors for this lab would be Old Dominion University, which is my employer. That's who I work for. It's also the City of Newport News, and it's also Newport News Shipbuilding. So it's a combined effort.
Did you hear that, guys? It's all free.
Absolutely. You can come in anytime. Just send an email to brookscrossing@odu.edu.
Thank you for watching Learner Flip.